17 years since I've uploaded something, and it hurts. I've now resorted to blankets.
Okay, but no, seriously, it's been a long time since I've uploaded. And oh my god, this light makes my teeth look really yellow. Oh. Anyway, it's been a long time since I've uploaded, okay? And you guys need to give me a break, okay? Because I've been suffering. Ooh, yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Anyway, as I was saying, I've been suffering. You know, I've just been burned out most of the time. And honestly, I'm just glad to be back, you know? My hair's a little wonky. Just ignore that. Whoosh. Oh, nope. Whoosh. No, but it seriously is a little wonky. And I'm wearing a shirt that says, "Don't feed the bears, man." So basically, where has your boy been? Your boy has been not struggling. Hey, I just want to be back, and I miss making videos, and this is going to be my first video back. It's going to be a couple days. I am going to start doing daily uploads again like I used to. First of all, I'm going to wait till The Last of Us Part 2 comes out. I heard there's really bad leaks, though, and it makes the game look bad. I'm gonna give my honest opinion on it, though, because I don't know how it's gonna be, but I'm gonna give my honest opinion on it, because, you know, my opinion won't mean anything if I'm never honest. And I think it's harsh to judge it before it comes out, too. I say that you can't say if it's good or bad before. That's probably gonna be the next video I upload after this one, and it's probably gonna be after that. It's gonna be a couple of days. I just want to get that one out as soon as possible. So, you know, there's more viewers and stuff. And then I'm gonna wait a couple days, probably till I like record like 7 more videos or 8 or something like that. Man, I miss this, you know? It's just been, and you know, after I took a break, you know, all this stuff that's going on with the world and stuff, a lot of stuff has happened since I've been gone. What happened, man? What happened? I walk away, I take one break, and then the world just, like, goes to crap, you know? Something I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to get that little trendy haircut thing I got going back in the day when I was uploading, like, 2 videos a day, you know? It wasn't even back in the day, it was like 4 months ago or something like that, but I had this, like, trendy haircut thing. Now I just have, like, boosh, look like young Zac Efron, except, you know, without the jawline and the, you know, good looking face. If you guys have been wondering where I am,